Okay, there's nobody else around. I'm gonna take him back to his back corner. Nobody's coming back here. Alright, nobody finds me suspicious here. Great. Get him out of the way. Oh, let's put him in here. Even better. I wonder if we could put two bodies in there at once. Maybe, maybe not. Now we gotta call DeSantis. Oh yeah, we can put two people in the same bin. Nice. Do I have the phone? No, I have to go get his phone. It's probably over here. Yeah, there it is.
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early.
I want us to meet. But you won't. See you soon.
Okay. Oh, we're pretty much protected from everybody here now. Except that guy. Oh, she's coming. She is coming. So what do we have? What kind of intel do we have? We have the flowers. A romantic note. Okay. Let's get out something lethal. Is she coming?
Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood.
Turn on the sound system. All right, let's do it, boys. That wasn't so complicated. Now we just gotta wait. And then she gets close, we stab her. And we will be outie. She comes. This place is super private. We could hide her body in there. Beautiful.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just... Listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this.
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
So we have the biolab key card now. So now, where do we need to go? Let's check out our map. She was going to break it off with us. Destroy the virus. We need to find a way to get downstairs without arousing suspicion. We need some high-level security people. Mansion disguise plays doctor, kitchen assistant... We need to go downstairs. I wonder if there's any kind of good disguise we can pick up. Let's have a look around. Oh, I could have dropped somebody down the chimney. That's awesome. All right, let's have a look around.
Turn around, Tiger. This is off limits to you. Please.
Let's have a look around. Okay, that is off limits to us. Let's take out this guy. He's like wide open alone. Right? Bring him right on over here. Okay. So we should be good for a little bit. Let's have a look around. Gonna have to find a way to destroy that footage too.
You missed a spot right there. Wait, where? Inner circle, I have to make a good impression.
Now relax. Just fucking with you.
Well, it's not funny. I used to work inside. You know, like where it's clean. But after I accidentally turned that old antique record player on, I don't know. I mean, I'll tell you one thing. I have never seen Mr. Caruso so out of it.
Ah, so you got demoted, huh?
Well, I wouldn't. Let's say I'm on indefinite probation, but I can work my way up again. But,
Interesting. So that record player could have been something. I have two wrenches. Okay. Anything else? Another crowbar. Perfect. Did he drop anything? Just a pistol. Looks like we are good to go in through here. Here's an elevator. Or no, that's stairs. Yeah, we don't want that. Yeah, we are wide open down here, boys. Is this a scientist? Oh no. Why did I... I was wondering why it said eliminate. Oh crap, that was a fatal mistake. Crap. Because I had the pistol equipped. That makes a lot of sense. Can't believe I just messed that up. Oh boy. Seriously, we're back here? All right. Well, let's do exactly what we did before. Go right on over here.
No golfers allowed. Turn around and go back, please.
Okay, so it could do a silent attack, which would instantly kill him. But of course, you get points off if you kill people that aren't necessary to kill. I was really surprised they couldn't hear that. Okay, let's do exactly what we just did. Go out here, go to the car area. Like somebody's got a wreck over there. That would be an opportunity. Look at that. It's an accident. Okay, let's change up our stuff. I like how when you set off a distraction, it'll like tell you the area is being investigated now. And then when the guy's distracted, it'll like kick into another thing and it'll say, okay, it's not investigated fully. Which is good. That right there. Okay. Now there was that guard who was getting drunk. I don't know if he would notice if I took out the scientist or not. Okay, we got that over there.
I don't get how they get away with it. Drinking Mr. Caruso.
Sorry, not even bodyguards.
You need to find another way.
Hey! Leave when you're told to leave, okay? It's for your own safety.
Okay, we're gonna have to find a way to take out this scientist.
You do know this is a 79, right? Vintage year, pretty goddamn expensive. I do. Got it from Caruso's private stash. Are you trying to get fired?
As a matter of fact, that's exactly what I'm doing.
Okay.
Look, I'm on a 2-year contract. Ether will sue me blind if I leave, and if I mess up intentionally on the job. Oh, trust me, this way's better.
You know, one day you guys are gonna have to tell me exactly what you're making down there.
If we succeed, you won't need to ask.
Wow, not bad, huh?
Worse. Because it actually sounds like a good idea, like the lesser evil. Man, I wish I'd been wiser when they approached me.
Caruso?
No, God, no. The man's a genius, but I have been water coolers with more charisma. No, I was recruited by DeSantis.
Not expected.
Tell me about it. Men, we're nitwits.
Hear, hear. Cheers to nitwits.
Yeah, to nitwits.
Is he gonna go over and take a tinkle again? Yep, and we are gonna disguise ourselves as the scientist boys. And we already have the biolab key card, which is good. Everybody gets their own box. Okay, we are good at this point, right? All right, let's save. Just in case we screw up beyond disrepair.
Sir, I'm gonna have to search you.
Oh, okay. Well, we're gonna have to dump all our crap. Like, let's see. Is that it? All right, I think we're good. And I like this frisking system, it's so realistic.
Sorry, sir, it's just protocol. Thank you, please proceed.
We are in, boys. Make it down to the lab.
Ether's field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Hmm. What do we have here? Research? I don't want to do that. Ooh, I need to get a quarantine guy. Yeah, I gotta get a quarantine guy. Let's go down here. We're safe through here.
Where to take these
Okay, so I need a hazmat suit. Okay, so I can blend in here.